phylogeny. It's a unifying principle, phylogeny. Organisms are linked in the phylogeny. Trace evolution with their phylogeny. We got monophyly, MRCA and all descendants. Paraphyly, MRCA, not all descendants. Polyphyly, no MRCA, but we got taxa. It's a unifying principle, phylogeny. Organisms are linked in the phylogeny. Data matrices, parsimony, fewer possibilities in an unrooted tree. Help in conservation, biology, trace the spread of disease when your dentist gives you HIV.
Phylogeny, explore diversity in the phylogeny.
Reveal convergent evolution in the phylogeny.
Convergent evolution is the independent evolution of similar features. Thank you.
Hey, Lil Bio, how do prokaryotes transfer genes across species?
You listen up, Claire Castile, this stuff is crazy, it's unreal. It's called lateral gene transfer. Conjugation with a tube to transfer pieces of the genome.
Lateral gene transfer.
Transformation from the world, transfer passing over a piece of chromosome.
Lateral gene transfer.
Transduction from a virus and distributed to a host.
Lateral gene transfer.
It's a unifying principle, phylogeny. Organisms are linked in the phylogeny. Quiz Khalifa, we got a problem.
What is it, Lil Bio?
The Great Plate Count Anomaly. It's that growing cultures in a lab reduces diversity.
The Great Plate Count Anomaly. It's that growing cultures in a lab reduces diversity.
Beast to see.
Mutualism.
Got microbes all in my microbiome. 10% of your cells are human. Most of my microbes got all three domains in me. Eukarya, bacteria, and archaea. Got microbes all in my microbiome.
It's a unifying principle, phylogeny. Organisms are linked in the phylogeny. Trace evolution with the phylogeny.